This is the community which we are going to see today. I am Raj Kamal from Honorary Reality. This community, a name called Euphoria, built by a developer called Express. This project has been completed in 2010, which means almost 10 years old project, but well maintained and much renovated society. This is a low-rise building, which means stilt plus 4 floors of constructed building. Our flat is located on the 4th floor, which means top floor, but amazing view from the balcony. There is a construction going around just opposite to our community by Casa Grant, a name called Amethyst. 80% of that project construction work has been completed. That podium view, the greenery view of that project, which we can feel from our flat balcony, because our balcony is facing direct that view. Once that project has been completed, I'm pretty sure you can feel that awesome view from our balcony. If you can talk about the specification of the flat size is about 1,794 square feet. UDS is much higher, which is about 1,140 square feet. This is 3 BHK, 3 bedrooms and 3 bathrooms. All the bedrooms are come up with the attached bathrooms. All the bedrooms are covered with the wardrobes. Ample space of kitchen along with the modular kitchen cabinets. There is only one balcony which is from living area. That balcony is facing that opposite project's podium and greenery view, which I mentioned earlier, and you can see on the screen as well. A living area, quite very spacious, because it comes with dining as well. This flat has got 2 covered car park in the stilt. If we can talk about the amenities, the gymnasium, swimming pool, community hall, rainwater harvesting, children's play area, maintenance staff, and genset power backup for all the apartments. This community is located just 500 meters from the OMR Shodinganallur Junction and Main Road. Take a look at the property and freeze it, as it comes with very reasonable pricing. Now, we will move on to the actual video of this flat.